got his rolling booty held. It has been a minute since we shared the shit we've truly felt. Sometimes I'm convinced that our passion will absolutely fail. Sometimes I think our relationship's beyond pursuing help. Loosen up the knots we've tied is something I can't do myself. So despite my better judgment, I will turn to you until we can both figure this out. Cause all that I and you have built is worth the fight. Even if it's mortifying, I will prevail. So I ask a question, and then I ask another question. Without allowing you to first address the aforementioned. Moving past the passive and the half the mad aggressive. Indirectly blaming you for all miscalculations. See, I forget I'm not the only one alive who struggles with their mental health and wishes just to die. The camera's back breaks, the love subsides. You open up the top kitchen drawer and grab the knife. Around the wound, say hold it tight. While you panic, search for dressings and a medical supplies. I'm disoriented, feeling hollow as a poltergeist. I'm getting cold, my face is wet, your face is close to mine. What just happened? What just almost happened? We were just a moment away from a terrible disaster. And there's no going backwards this time. No fixing what just shattered. No laughter, no happily forever after.
I don't.